Welcome inside American Airlines Center. The Stars have done their part to bring this Western Conference final back to Dallas.
Trailing the Vegas Golden Knights 3-2, but it sets the stage for what should be just an electric night.
They have been absolutely run over here tonight in Game 6.
The curtain is on its way down here at American Airlines Center.
When it ends like that, it's always tough.
I think it always puts a sick feeling in your stomach.
You're just stunned, really.
You know, when you play that long and you put that much into it and you get nothing out of it, it was heartbreaking.
It is said that time heals all wounds. It is the wisest counselor of all. It can also motivate. With a suffocating summer now behind us, the dawn of a new season has risen. And autumn anticipation is immense.
We're ready to go again here this year. We've put in the work.
We believe we have a group that can get it done.
The expectations for our group is to take another step and win a Stanley Cup.
Tonight, our frozen devotion returns to the ice. Equipped with an imposing mix of young hunger and veteran urgency, the Dallas Stars begin their expedition towards the Silver Summit. This is the first step. This is opening night.